Another blindfolded horse moving in, this time to complete the line, conquering beat all in. Bit restless inside the conquering bit, so to sunlight seems to be okay. And they come out of the gates to the concluding race of the day. And it's a cash in hand now brushing into the lead, followed by Miss Bhavi along the rail. So Miss Bhavi going into for a narrow lead, being overtaken quickly on the ass of Ashwa Crystal. Ashwa Crystal is the leader for Miss Bhavi. Cash in hand is traveling. Third Spartanex is traveling through the fence, and Battle is in chase behind them. And the conquering beat is in White Cab, is traveling fifth or sixth. Very close in behind is Suraya. Extreme wide outside is Miss Lee, followed by Arfa, the back marker, Sunlight. The start negotiating the turn, passing five board, and it's Ashwa Crystal is being pushed to stay on top. Two lengths to good up, Spartanex, the nearest rival, is trying to maneuver his way, and far side their cash in hand, followed by conquering beat is now running green at this stage, is just trying to get a run through the fence, racing inside the final 200 meter. Ashwa Crystal has broken away about four lengths to good up. Conquering beat is now slipping into the second position. Spartanex is traveling third, racing in the last 100 meter. It's Ashwa Crystal, followed by Spartanex, and conquering beat in the center, but Ashwa Crystal just manages to hold on, followed by conquering beat and Spartanex.